America. This is the day that you will have I, as your new president. I thank you all for being here today to come and celebrate this new outstanding news. Love you, Mom.